What's up, y'all? Back again. More reviews coming at you. This time we're going to cover Kickboxer Vengeance and Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children. Now, I'm going to start with Miss Peregrine's because I enjoyed it. I did not know before I watched the extras on the Blu-ray that this was based off of a book, so I didn't have anything to compare it to, or to say, oh, well, they didn't do this right, they didn't do that right, because I've never read the book. I will now, but I've never read the book before this. I did enjoy it. I thought the performances were really well done. I thought the use of Samuel L. Jackson as the kind of lead villain in this movie, I thought he did really well. That dude can do damn near anything, I'm telling you. You know, I liked the effects. I liked the premise. It almost kind of reminded me a little bit, at least the beginning did anyway, of Princess Bride, because it was this kid's grandpa telling him the story of Miss Peregrine and this, you know, home that he was in as a child. And seeing that come to life, was just awesome. It was a great, great, great 2 hours and 7 minutes to spend, just kind of chilled out, watching a movie. So definitely, I would recommend it. Not gonna give away too much, because like I said, but it's definitely worth seeing. I would definitely recommend it. Go ahead and give it 3.5, please, out of 5. Hey guys, definitely, if you like books that were movies, or books that were turned into movies, nice. This is the movie for you. But like I said, I didn't know that this was originally a book, so that was a surprise to me. And 3.5 movies out of 5, definitely worth seeing. Next is Kickboxer Vengeance. Now this is a remake of the original Kickboxer from, I don't know, I want to say 1990. I've got the original Kickboxer around here someplace, but not going to dig out the DVD or the Blu-ray to look up the fucking date. And it was good for what it was. I enjoyed it. It's basically same premise as the original, except that Dave Bautista, who plays Drax in the Guardians of the Galaxy movies, had the role of Tom Poe, and JCVD did make an appearance. A lot of cheese in this, but I like kind of cheesy movies like that, so it was good for me. I enjoyed it. I knew going in it was going to be a cinematic masterpiece, so I didn't expect that from it. But I enjoyed it for what it was. I'm going to go ahead and give it 2.5 wheels out of 5. And tell y'all, catch it on Netflix. It's not worth the having it in your collection to own, unless you're a collector like me. And plus, I only paid $6 for it, so it was worth the $6. So 3.5 out of 5 wheelies on Miss Peregrine, and 2.5 wheelies out of 5 on Kickboxer Vengeance. Thanks you guys for watching, thanks for listening, thanks for fostering creativity. Without much. Oh, I couldn't do this, so I appreciate it so much. I love you.